gain the milliseconds advantage, right? But if you want to do this, go to the blockchain, pull this out, combine, and then do the algorithm, that don't make sense. But if you do it as a golden file, that means the template that always do a comparison every 30 minutes, you pull, when you are doing the tricks, when you're going to trade, make sure nobody change your algorithm. You pull the tricks, pull this, compare, the hash is the same, okay, done. Next time you get this one, you gain half an hour, you push, and then you do this, you do a compare, done, and then continue doing this. I think then this makes sense. To do application that need milliseconds to do this, it makes sense. Agreed so far? Okay, question. You can ask me if you say, for example, in your industry or things like that, how can I use it? Or is this something that I understand? I'm okay with that. No problem, you can ask me this question. The main reason why we are here is frank, to be very frank, I was just talking to an old friend, Mr. Pat. Our company, we are although 1.5 years old, we did pretty well, last 1.5 years, but very frankly, we don't really have a Singapore customer, because Singapore is really way too small. Of course, at that point, blockchain technology, when we started, was